and your favorite part?
Yeah, so my favorite principal is Home Alone. When my favorite part is when, like, they come and try to attack him, and he be doing all kinds of crazy stuff. Yeah. Checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's loading ice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to say. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're
Hey Conway, I'm Dalton here with your news, and as you can see on the tree, wrong side, over here, I can't do it right, there are 0 days left, so yeah, awesome, Christmas break. In local and state news, Myrtle Beach High School was evacuated yesterday morning after a bomb threat was found on a bathroom wall. About noon, Horry County Police responded to North Myrtle Beach High School for a bomb threat, said Sergeant Robert Kegler. The threat there was also on a bathroom wall. A 16-year-old student was arrested for the threat at North Myrtle Beach High School because the boy is a juvenile. His name will not be released. Police plan to charge him with conveying false information regarding the use of a destructive device, and no device was found at either school, so... And no arrests were made in the threat at Myrtle Beach High School. In national news, over 20 members of a Northern Illinois University fraternity are facing criminal charges after a freshman student was found dead at their house following a night of alleged heavy drinking. Arrest warrants were issued Monday for 22 members of the Pi Kappa Alpha fraternity at the school after 19-year-old David Bogenberger was found dead in November. Police said Monday that Bogenberger died of a cardiac arrest due to alcohol intoxication, and that his blood alcohol level was about 5 times the legal limit for driving. An attorney for Bogenberger's family said Bogenberger felt compelled to drink heavily because he wished to be accepted by the fraternity. His parents stated that we have no desire for revenge. Rather, we hope that some significant change will come from David's death. Alcohol poisoning claims far too many young, healthy lives. We must realize that young people can and do die in hazing rituals. Alcohol-involved hazing and initiation must end. And I could not agree more. Well, Conway, that's all for your news. Over to club and guidance announcements, and then to Matt with your sports. Conway High School club and guidance announcements. Honor Societies. Next English Honor Society meeting will be tomorrow. And Spanish and Math Honor Societies both have a meeting today. FCA meets every Wednesday morning at 7:45 in Miss Spearman's room. Everyone is welcome. That's all for your club and guidance announcements, Conway.
Hey Conway, I'm Matt here with your sports for today.
You don't even go here.
Conway Middle School beat Whittemore Park last night. These two teams will meet up again on February 6th of 2013, next year. Anyways, now let's go take a look at your Tiger scoreboard, guys.
Oh my God, Karen.
Basketball, Whittemore Park lost to Conway Middle School. Sports lineup, 6 o'clock basketball tonight, varsity girls and boys at North Myrtle Beach.
Dag.
Anyways, Tigers, have a Merry Christmas. That's all for your sports today. Now over to Chelsea with the weather.
Conway, I'm Chelsea here with your weather. Today we have a high of 64 and a low of 38. There is only a 10% chance of rain with a humidity of 62%. Now for your holiday forecast. For any of you interested, the predicted forecast of December 21st is actually looking pretty nice. There will be a 0% chance of rain, and the highs will reach 52 and the lows will be around 31. Christmas Eve so far is also looking pretty nice. It's going to be partly cloudy with overall a 0% chance of rain. The high will be 54 and the low 32. Christmas Day is looking pretty clear with a few clouds in the morning and scattered storms at night. The highs will reach 55 and the lows will get to around 41. Well, Conway, that's all I have for your weather today. Now back to Dalton in the studio.
Thanks for that awesome weather report, Chelsea, and we are going to close out with our feature of the day. Stay classy! Stay classy!
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Good tidings we bring to you and your kin.
Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Oh, bring us a figgy pudding.
Oh, bring us a figgy pudding.
Oh, bring us a figgy pudding and a cup of good cheer.
We won't go until we get some.
We won't go until we get some.
We won't go until we get some, so bring some out here.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
New Year.